This is Eric Jenness, and welcome to Piano Freedom. This is going to be Stage 1, Level 4. And the main purpose of this stage is to learn the names of the black notes. But we are going to first review the names of the white notes. Again, here we have C. C is at the beginning of the two black notes. Okay, the piano is grouped up into two black notes and three black notes. The beginning of the two black notes is C. Okay, then the next note is D. D is in between the two black notes. The next one is E. E is at the end of the two black notes. F. F is at the beginning of the three black notes. So, again, the piano is grouped into two black notes and three black notes. At the beginning of every grouping of three black notes is F. G is in between the three black notes, as is A. And then B is at the end of the three black notes. And then C, again, is at the beginning of the two black notes. So those are the note names of the white notes. Now, I want to discuss the black notes. Now, there are two terms in the music world you should know. One is called sharp and the other is called flat. To say something is sharp means it's too high. So if a singer is singing and said, oh, she was often or he was often singing sharp, it meant too high. Or, you know, let's make that more sharp. It means let's make it higher. To be flat is to go down. So if we start on C again, the first black note is right here. It's up from C, so it's called C sharp. But it's also down from D. It's right in between C and D. So it has two names, C sharp and D flat. Okay? Now, the next note, the next black note, is this note here. Again, for the same reason, it's called D sharp, and it's also called E flat. So you think, well, why would it have two names? And the reason is that for different scales and for different pieces that are end up in different keys, this note name relative to the other names, it plays a real significant role whether it's called D sharp or E flat. Here's the next one. Same thing. It has two names. Here's F. You go sharp. It's F sharp. Here's G. It's G flat. So F sharp and G flat are the same note. The next note here is, as you might have guessed from now, it's G sharp and it's also A flat. Okay? So this also has two names. It's A sharp or it's B flat. So those are the two note names for all the black notes. So now we conceivably know all the names of every note on the piano. And so we're getting very close to being able to play. We're a lot closer than you think. Just hang in there and stick with it. And we will be, it's going to move very quickly. In the next couple of levels, I'm going to show you where we're going. And it's going to be a lot easier than you think. But let's really stick with this and try to learn. What I'm after is for you to really become fluent in the note names on the piano. So again, let's review them. This is C. It's the beginning of the two black notes. D is the middle of the two black notes. In between them is C sharp and also called D flat. Same note, C sharp and D flat. E is the end of the two black notes. So the black note here is called D sharp and E flat. The next black note is called F sharp or G flat. Now the white notes, F, is here. F is the beginning of the three black notes. G is in the middle of the three black notes, as is A. So G and A are side by side. Hence the black note in between them is G sharp and A flat. The next black note is the same. It's either A sharp or B flat. And then we have B, which is at the end of the three black notes. And then we have C. Those are the note names. And I thank you very much for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen. My website is ericjenness.com. Please feel free to contact me anytime. Thank you very much.